All right, everyone, welcome back to Kingdom 80s. I'm really excited to get into this episode today, so we're just going to pick up exactly where we left off. In the last episode, we made it to day 5. I think we ended up losing, but you don't technically lose, I guess, in this game, because you can go back to your checkpoint, which is what we did. Because I really don't feel like fully restarting, at least in this game. I mean, I understand in like Kingdom Classic and stuff like that, but for the sake of this playthrough, it's nice. So, welcome back, everyone. Hope you guys are doing great. And just tune in, relax, and enjoy this 1980s retro-style Kingdom game that I've gotten into recently. So, it's pretty nice. We got some retro games going through the channel right now. I like it. So, if you guys are ready to tune in, just sit back, relax, and let's go. Going to try to save as much money as possible this episode. Oh, damn. We ride skateboards in this game. I think we can. Nice. Day 6. What can we discover today? What is all this stuff? It's like a fishing lodge. So it's night time. What's gonna happen on this night? Day 7. Very nice, very nice. Oh yeah. Okay. What? We're getting closer to where we need to, where we need to expand. That's good. Thank you. Okie dokie. Wait, what? All the builders need to get back. Nice! Oh, dang. Where'd she go? There she is. Thank you. All right. Get your canoe back. Alright, I wonder if we can actually travel to the city now. Can we go through here now? I think we have to expand all the way out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice. Let's get these walls built up. How we doing in the kingdom? Fuckers. Oh, we have to fight the portal, I think. Gonna fight the portal? I think he might. Oh, snap. Shit. Oh yeah. Hopefully they destroyed the portal. Hoping. Oh shit, what is that thing? Hold your ground, man. Hold your ground. Looks like we're almost at a good stopping point here. Damn, what? We're still dealing with them right here? Man, I hope we can get him. That's all I know. Come on, someone get him. That was a little crazy. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this episode right here. This has been a pretty good episode of Kingdom 80s, and towards the end there we kinda got attacked, and looks like we have some defenses to build up in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you guys enjoyed this episode, leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video. Peace out.